Periodico now states that it has been confirmed that there should be 13 dead. A white van has driven people along a stretch of over 500 meters on the tourist street of La Rambla in Barcelona. Dozens of people should have been injured and several are dead. One or two people should have barricaded at a restaurant. Spanish authorities state that it is a terrorist attack and urges people to avoid central Barcelona, according to AFP.